I will not want her again.
I be professional tailor.
Your cheeks came to my hand.
If you see me coming, oh, you go.
Are you mad? See the economical outfit I did for your son. So that your son will wear it. Primary 2, you wear it. Primary 6, perfect fit. You will not sew uniform again until you finish.
Alta is the best to wear me, I know. But don't enter one website. Now why you good? May they help me deal with them. May they mend them for me.
You think you can come from the city to the village to establish a tailoring business here without joining the union? Mama me.
Back this rubbish.
Tailors Union.
Forever.
Tailors Union.
Forever.
Tailors Union.
Okay.
Tailors Union. What? I will run away in the city. I come back to my own father's compound, my own father's village, and I'll begin to run again. Obromo.
No, don't try it. Are they mad? Are they straight? I could just design it, but na.
As far as I'm concerned, that marriage, I'm done with it.
Bone straight gown is everywhere in the city now.
Are you serious?
Yes, when you are wearing bone straight gown, you wear bone straight hair.
Hi!
I sew bone straight for you. Yes.
This is how they garnish well. Oh. If you garnish your food, you get taste.
You're right.
But the thing is, you know you come out.
Who said I want to come out? And if you get to know, I've seen another woman I want to get married to.
That is you not do this to me. That is you not do this to me.
Come on,
that
is.
He's a greedy man who wants to have it all.
Why you ask me, sister? I'm a big girl, though. I'm a big girl. And I'm a baby.
I'm going to tie your neck like this.
Oh, you must stop this.
It's okay.
Oh, you must stop this. Now, now, where the real ones go start. Bet me, I go first or you go man. I go first and make money.
That style that you say you want to sew, the one that is jumping.
Very nice jumpsuit.
You must say that it will not be enough for this style.
Is the style difficult for you?
Oh, no, Mama, it's not difficult at all. I do not even know the style.